Shady, but unfortunately the ref did not see it. because a lot of these nuts are already rotted away, so it doesn't even matter if they get squished or mangled or torn. It just does not matter because he has the unknown abilities from beyond the grave.
Yes, and look at this, he just recovers. Oh, ooh, he just gets right back up after a while. Look at here.
To the head and cranium of Tyrus Magwell.
Oh, definitely. Ooh, Evil Dead has come back. Hey, he's throwing the loose, I'm telling you.
Ooh, Evil Dead going for a pin. Going for a pin, but it does not matter here tonight, ladies and gentlemen, because only by pin placing your opponent inside the coffin can you be assured of victory. Definitely, pins do not count. Like I said, your opponent can be unconscious and be down for a very long time, and it will absolutely not matter until you got into the coffin. This is definitely true. In an ordinary match, Tyrus Magwell would have been eliminated long ago. But this is a coffin match, ladies and gentlemen, and definitely he must legalize and he have to get Tyrus into the coffin in order for him to be eliminated from the match.
Look at Hector right here. In the match.
Well, see, Hector's not supposed to be inside the ring. What's he doing in there? He's doing, this is complete disregard. And definitely very shady stuff. That's being seen by Tyrus Magwell. Evil Dead looking very unshaken and completely blowing off that devastating power pop through the table issued by Tyrus Magwell.
Yes, and just look at this now. Tyrus is barely able to keep up right now. I don't see him while working.
This is true. I definitely think that might have been one of his last displays of wrestling strength, was to put Evil Dead through that table, and when that didn't work, I think that just kind of like a crushing blow issued to him. Oh! Devastating skull crushing move by Evil Dead. Tyrus Magwell looking very shaky, looking very worn down. What's this? What's happening to you? Why's he holding on to it? He's tricked him! No! Evil Dead has been deceived! He's been deceived by Hector Hatchet! What's this? He's been rooting him on the belt! I don't understand what kind of shadiness is going on here, ladies and gentlemen. I definitely don't like it one bit. He's put inside the coffin! He's luring, it looks like he's luring Evil Dead into the coffin, into the belt, ladies
after all combatants have been announced, will win a shot at Tyrus Bagwell's World Heavyweight title at the very next MAW card. Introducing first, the
Well, you see here that nobody's gonna lesson is just the room that you're running out here and just letting it loose, run away with that trash can. Oh, I'm better than that.
This is our
international all-star wrestler, ladies and gentlemen, but you saw the first female wrestler.
Because I know it's very watery.
is doing this trick and he's a weapon. He doesn't have a weapon in his hand right now.
This has got two weapons. He's wielding two weapons. One weapon he's handling, ladies and gentlemen. A devastating chair. A tremendous tree, ladies and gentlemen. Look at what he's definitely going to go back on vengeance. And he's definitely unleashing on Big Boy Vengeance. Ooh, who's wearing the red sweaters of the Canadians. Ooh, Smirnoff exits in a big chair. The new face from Ireland, Justice, we are not, and the most recent election, the Super Bowl, 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 the
kicks